A newly born idol couple has been confirmed. Kim Hee-chul from Super Junior, also known as Suju, and Momo from the Goddess Girl group Twice became the first officially announced idol couple of 2020. The agencies unveiled the news on the 2nd of January that the two had good feelings towards each other for some time, and recently they got involved in a romantic relationship. They acknowledged the rumor was flying around for a while. There were romantic rumors that they might become an item. However, their respective agencies denied that they were no more than friends. After the first romance rumor, their fans' curiosity couldn't get any bigger. Kim from Super Junior mentioned several times that Momo is his Miss Ideal in various medias. Momo appeared in the music video that Kim and singer Min Kyung-hoon collaborated on song titled Sweet Dream in the list of the project group Space Coward. Since then, singer Hee-chul and Momo posted their photos together in their social media, proving their strong bond as a fellow singer. The couple's official announcement of being a celebrity couple is their very first time for both of them. Kim has never revealed his relationship with anyone before after 16 steady years of being single. Momo from Twice became the second member who unveiled a romantic relationship in the group, followed by Jiho. The two also demonstrated that there are no borders in love and age is just a number. Kim is 36 years old, born in Hwaengsong, Gangwon Province, and Momo is 23 years old, born in Kyoto, Japan. It means 13-year-old gap didn't really become an obstacle for them. Kim made a debut as an actor in the KBS drama Sharp, also known as Panolim, and later he joined the 13-membered boy band Super Junior. He has moved about various programs most energetically. Currently, Kim has made his appearance in several top-rating programs, Knowing Bros in JTBC, My Little Old Boy in SBS, Delicious Rendezvous in MBC. In the meantime, Momo made a debut as a Japanese member in 9-membered girl group Twice, making a big hit with the songs Cheer Up, TT, Yes or No, and Feel Special. The highly popular group has garnered so much attention widely. Top idol couple's birth occupied the headline in the entertainment section, getting all the attention from their beloved fans. There have been blessings all over, celebrating the first idol couple in 2020.